pitiful. Very pitiful. Missed tackles. Blown coverage. And USC's first touchdown of the game. What the hell happened with the coverage? When you guys were getting beat all day. Do I even need to explain it? I mean, you guys saw the game. Yesterday, playing at your tennis top. Hot potato. Hot potato. Nobody's going to tell me that Jimmy Clausen is not Heisman material. That young man has got guts. He got his team back into the game. That whole offense in general. Shame.
We're trying so hard, we're dying in vain. We want it all, everyone, don't we all?
Incomplete. Rudolph up top. I like to throw him the lob. Boston. Had a man wide open in the end zone. Rudolph, and his pass was way behind him. Rudolph came wide open in the end zone, and now the celebration starts on the USC, or continues on the USC sideline.
Okay, that offense in general can compete with any team in the nation. And call me crazy for saying that, but, you know, they basically saved the defense's ass today. Because this game could have been a lot worse than what it was. And, you know, and even with the loss, you know, when people are predicting us to get our asses kicked, and we play the number 6 team in the country, and we only lose by 7, okay, USC didn't blow us out. And, you know, even despite the fact of the loss, I am proud of the team today. They could have quit and they did. So even though the loss sucks and it's this is gonna sting for a couple days, you know, I'm proud of our guys today.
Let's go to Alex with Coach Charlie Weiss.
Charlie, this game came down to the last second.
Once again, our team shows that they're going to play to the end of the game right there, and no game's out of reach right there. You know, I'm proud of the way they fought, but I'm still disappointed for the outcome.
Thank you, Charlie.